Years we've ventured into a lot of different fields. We've had the opportunity to meet and work with a lot of wonderful people. I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.
Congratulations, Mr. Mickey Mouse. Congratulations to you.
In 1958 for Best Documentary.
On June 15th of 1967, we've been here ever since, so we've been in existence for almost 46 years now. And we were created due to Walt Disney being inspired to create something like this after he visited the 1964 New York World's Fair. So that's why we came into existence. While he was at that fair, he was inspired by seeing the executive lounges located at the fair from all the other companies, decided he wanted something for his business partners for Disneyland itself. So he decided to build this inside of New Orleans Square.
Big mistake. Big.
You work on commission.
Big mistake.
This is what I usually look like.
Thank you.
Thank you.